You know when you wish for something to happen? Excuse my pimple on my cheek and this horrible lighting. But you know when you wish for something to happen and it happens and you're glad it happened, but it's like, man, I kind of just wasted whatever. Okay, point in the story is I was hoping class was canceled, right? And then I get here and I'm complaining the whole way here, like, oh my god, I don't want to go to class. I don't want to go to class. Anyways, like I was saying, sorry, I had to come home and I didn't want to drive and vlog. But yeah, class is canceled, which is great and all. But I drove over here to get gas and go to the store, and then I drove back over there. It's like a 20-minute drive, eat both ways, and yeah. So, I mean, I'm happy, but whatever. And then I got tomorrow off because I'm planning on doing something tomorrow, and you guys can see it because I'm vlogging tomorrow. So yeah, I'm gonna be making Mickey ears tonight for my friends. I already made mine a couple weeks ago, so I'm gonna be making theirs, and hopefully they really like it because I went to the fabric store and I bought fabric, and I'm so excited. Right now I'm at my dad's. This is a struggle of not doing your laundry in like 3 months. It's all clean, but I have not done laundry in 3 months, which is ridiculous. I'm just getting my stuff, and I'm about to go to my mom's house. So, yeah. In case you guys are wondering, like, if I will mention in a couple of vlogs, like, oh yeah, I'm at my mom's, or I'm going to my dad's, it's because my parents are divorced. So I go back and forth, which sucks, because I have to lug around a bunch of shit with me. But, whatever. Technically, this doesn't apply to me after I turn 18. Which is in 20 days, so, but I'm pretty sure I'm still gonna be doing the exact same thing, so, yeah. So, I will see you, I'll vlog when I'm making the ears. So, I just got done making the ears. I made 3 ears tonight. And the aftermath is really depressing, like, look at this. My room's a mess.
All I'm saying here is like where I got the fabric from. The fabric's from Joann's. I just skip over this because I talk way too much about, you know, things you guys don't care about. Anyways, fabric, yeah, it's from Joann's. Anyways, how's your day going? My day's been great. It's currently 2:00 in the morning. I need to be in bed. It's also been like 4 days since I've been to Disneyland. It's been like 5 days. It's been a whole week. It's Wednesday already.
I'm so upset. I went to school on Monday and I took my MAC lipstick with me to reapply it, and then I never took it out of my bag. I put it in my bag and I never took it out, and I don't know what happened to it. And I'm very upset because it's not in my car and it's not in my purse, and that's the last place I had it, was in my purse. So I think maybe it fell out at school, and I'm so upset. Like, I'm very upset because that was my only MAC lipstick and it was the same color as my nails. Like, imagine this but on my lips. Like, but I'm gonna clean up my room real quick and then probably go to bed. No, I'm probably gonna pick up my outfit for tomorrow and then go to bed. Maybe. I should be in bed by at least 3:30, 3:45 the latest. I took my hair down because I don't know, I didn't want it up anymore. Did I tell you I'm going to Disneyland today. Not tomorrow. Today. I don't think I ever mentioned that. I'm going to Disneyland today, so that's why I'm making these ears, which I'm so excited to wear. Oh my god, like, oh my god, I'm so excited. You don't understand. But yeah, I was gonna wear these ones. I don't know if I should wear these ones or these ones. So I don't know. Maybe it just depends on my outfit choices. Sorry, I look like a mess. I washed my face. My makeup's gone, and my hair is a mess. I've been listening to Disney music for 3 hours, and I wanted to dress like nice and like fall-esque today, but it's gonna be like 95 degrees, so I guess that sucks. And I don't want to wear shorts, because the last time I wore shorts to Disneyland, I had the most intense chub rub of my whole entire life. Like, I still have bruises in between my legs from how bad my legs were chafing. Anyways, I'll vlog later on today. We're leaving around like 11:30, so I'll vlog later, I guess, today. I hope you guys have a nice night. I have glitter in the middle of my forehead, and I will see you guys later on today. This lighting is horrible. Okay, bye. Oh, quick candle Paul. This candle smells amazing. It literally smells like men's cologne and fall, like all in one. Good morning, guys. I guess it's technically morning. I don't know. It's 11, almost 11, I think. And I'm about to leave. I'm looking for my tan cardigan. I don't know what I did with it. That's right here. Wow, it's... Anyways, like I was saying, we're supposed to leave at 11:30. It's 11:30 now. I texted my friend to see if she was ready, and she didn't text me back yet. So I'm just waiting for her to text me back. I was going to show you guys my outfit. Let me just... I honestly don't even know if I like my outfit, but we're just going to go with it. So it's just this white halter top from, I think, Francesca's. And then this cardigan's not mine. Don't know where it's from. I think Charlotte Russe. I'm pretty sure Charlotte Russe. And then these jeans. But I don't know if you should keep them rolled up. She just texted me right now, so I'm going to see if she's ready, and then we can leave. I'm always in charge of packing like our bag that we bring to Disneyland, and we always bring snacks and stuff because, like, you know, Disneyland's really expensive. But I don't know, we didn't really buy snacks today. I don't know if we're gonna go to the store or not, but yeah. Hey guys, sorry that it's dark, but I'm at Disneyland right now. It's way past closing. It's like 12:15. It's not late. Disneyland closes at 12. My ears. My friend left her ears that I made her on a ride on Matterhorn. So we're just seeing if she can get them. But yeah. I didn't really vlog today, but I did take pictures and videos of me here. So I just put those in there. Anyways, I'm very tired and I can't wait to go home and take a shower and sleep. Yeah. So good night. I'm ending this vlog. It's been like 3 days. Okay, bye. Nice. Oh. So I was gonna end it there, but I don't know. I just feel like I really should like end it. We left around like 1:15-ish. Like we left the park around 1:15 this morning. Got home around, it's currently like 2:15 in the morning right now. I have to be to work at 1 in the afternoon. I'm gonna take a shower and then go to sleep. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. I'm too lazy and too tired to even do an outro. Okay, bye. I'm ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it? What's the word? Learn. When's it my turn?